The fire is out. That is some good news. Apparently it started in a storage room with plastics. Right now, about 100 patients are being taken to other hospitals. We're seeing them being loaded onto Metro buses and they are heading on out of here. No reported injuries. That is some good news. You see staff members outside right now standing around. They have been here for about an hour and a half. This fire was reported at about 6:30 in the morning. I don't know too much damage right now, but again, 100 patients are being evacuated at this time.